it's Dr. Ben.
Hey, what's up, man?
Yeah, yeah, how are you? Look, I got back your blood work.
Yeah?
Yeah, listen, oh, sorry about being an ass, by the way. The thing is, I need you to come back in to do some more tests.
What for?
Well, your blood work shows that you may have slight big fat ginger ugly-itis.
Oh my god, you're such a dick!
No, you've got AIDS. That's what I thought, and it proved. But don't worry, the cancer is eventually going to kill the AIDS before it kills you quite slowly and painfully. No. You do have cancer, though. Loads of it in your scrotum. In fact, that's all there is in the scrotum. No balls at all, just two healthy lumps of cancer that replaced the horrible old squidgy bollocks that were there. And that's going to kill you as well. So, by the way, the AIDS shows, it's very extensive. It shows that you got the AIDS from raping little blind boys.